Hi, my name is Andy Miniger, and I'm running for a Ward 1 seat on Summit Common Council. My wife Sarah and I have lived in Summit for 9 years. We love this city, its character, the walkability, the quality of life here. I want Summit's future to be strong, so I want to do what I can to help our city choose the path forward. That's why I'm running. I bring a fresh perspective and a broad set of skills and experiences to benefit Summit, both today and tomorrow. For over a decade, I have been a higher education administrator. A university is like a small city, and in my role in university technology, I collaborate on projects with public safety, housing, parking services, health services, and I work on infrastructure projects. I have real-world, hands-on experience that can be useful to this city and its residents. In the past 15 years, I've helped create and implement strategic plans for 2 universities, always looking ahead at goals for the future. Strategic long-term planning is critical for any city. And by year end, I will have a master's degree in public administration. An MPA produces nonprofit and city leaders. I know how organizations can be successful, and I want to bring that knowledge to our city. My priorities for Summit include working toward easing our property tax burden, better use of data to inform city decisions, and improving the way people interact with city services. I have knocked on over 1,500 doors in Ward 1 so far, and I've met hundreds of neighbors. I've listened closely to what you love about Summit and what you're concerned about, and I take your ideas very seriously. If given the opportunity, it would be an honor to represent you on Common Council. Thank you for watching.